Hey channel, I just wanted to show you this, how the 3D printed wings came out before I install it. So it looks pretty solid. I did have difficulty with one where the fiberglass kind of grip wasn't too grippy. So I lost some pieces, but I glued them back on with a, you know, with a different glue that is kind of like a resin, but you know, it looks pretty solid and I'm pretty happy with the results of the wings and the fire. So keep talking.